I was unfazed.
Another dead village.
Yablochko. The facility complexes, especially Pavlov, obtain certain resources from here. The automatic sorting hub is used to provide the nearby factory with birds and animals. For creating neuropolymers.
Science is a real zero-sum game for game.
What a clever pun. I'm impressed.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Incoming.
Fucking wonderful.
Maybe not.
Or maybe I will.
Detecting even more enemy signatures, Major. You're about to have a serious battle on your hands.
Seems like a boss battle. Yeet.
Ah, crispy critters. An overgrown dumpling like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully on, Comrade Major. We won't be able to enter the theater as long as the Belyash is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. I can't...
Yeah, I'm not using that.
To pay that thing back with interest.
Thank you.
Who's the man?
Charles,
Can you track Petrov's whereabouts?
Unfortunately, no. Petrov is no longer broadcasting. I will track him as soon as he does.
Gotcha. That means he won't do it again. That dirty, rotten scumfuck is hiding away in some dark corner, and he's gonna sit there and hope the robots kill me before I find him.
I ought to warn you that Petrov knows this theater quite well. He has good reason to hope for such an outcome.
Hope is dangerous. It'll lull him into a false sense of security. Give me intel on the theater.
The Maya Plisetskaya Theater was founded at the facility in 1948. It was the first theater in the world to use robots as performers. It is the most famous theater in the Soviet Union, so tickets can be quite hard to come by.
So it's for the rich and powerful.
You have no idea. Before the theater was fully roboticized, party members would order the best...
Your cue, Comrade Major!
Make sure everything's reloaded. Let's do this.
Push my button to talk to me.
You're like a dog. Your master sticks you on someone and you go right for the throat. Just do it. And do it. Charge, okay?
What is that? The floor is electrified.
It's a trap.
Son of a bitch! I'm still gonna get you!
Hang on, Comrade Major. I'll try to reduce the charge.
I don't care if I got a crawl. I'm gonna get that motherfucker.
I've reduced the charge. Are you okay, Comrade Major?
Had worse. Much worse. He's not getting away from me.
Welcome to Maya Plisetskaya Robotic Theater, home of the world's first troupe of...
What a fascinating bunch of horse shit. Later.
Welcome to Maya Plesetskaya, robotic.
What a fascinating horse shit. Later.
Tarnation is going on here.
Where do guys like Petrov even come from in a flourishing society like ours?
About to get mugged by the... idea.
Why are these fucking things still spinning?
Have you found Petrov's trail, Comrade Major?
I've driven him into a trap. He's got nowhere to run.
Is Dr. Filatova with him?
No, Petrov's alone. Aren't you maybe just a little too interested in what happens to her, Stock? You didn't happen to betray your friend because of her, did you?
You just crossed the line, Major P3. I demand that you cease these outrageous insults at once.
And I demand that you shut up and stop annoying me with your pointless existence.
I am carrying out the order of Dr. Sechenov. Dmitry Sergeyevich wants to know when you deliver Petrov to him.
Your protege has nowhere to run. He's gone nuts. He's watching me through the cameras, reciting poetry and screaming hysterically. World speaker. I'll take him alive within the hour.
Try not to fail, Dmitry Sergeyevich, at least this time.
Fuck you.
You shouldn't behave like this. Comrade Stockhausen is blameless. He is genuinely trying to help.
Yeah, right. He's genuinely trying to steal Petrov's woman.
Saving data.
Oh, this is my favorite part of the theater. Even after all the crazy, like, lovely robots, this place remains steep and narcotic. Je ne sais quoi. Configuring and maintaining ballerinas before a performance has always been rather sexy. Don't you agree? I had to do it. I had to. Sechenov is going to kill us all. He's toying with us and with you too. But you can't really blame me for that, I suppose. Madness and great ones must not unwatched go. You miserable dog! I will show you the duality of this world. It's all a matter of perspective. Isn't it, P3? Do you decide what to do? Or is it decided for you? It doesn't matter which side you see things from. Top or bottom?
Come to Papa.
All right. You brainless mutt! You'll never understand!
Show me what you got. Like that, gearhead.
Thank you.
happen?
Charles.
Yes, Major.
Petrov's lost his shit.
Following an analysis of Petrov in light of his recent quarrel with Larissa Filatova, I have drawn the same conclusion.
You analyzed him?
It's a common scenario. He loved her. Their perspectives on life grew apart. She ended the relationship. He lost his mind.
Huh. Makes sense, I guess. Stand down for now. Duh, I don't feel like talking anymore.
could have been a happy man, Major. Retire.
That's where I'm supposed to go.
So are you the electrician?
No, I'm not. But if you find Vasilich, you put him down like a fucking dog. You hear me? Kill that lousy egghead, son of a bitch.
Yeah, will do, after he gives me the code.
He keeps yammering about electricity. You'll know it when you meet him. The electrician is the only one who knows the code for...
So where do I find him?
Fuck Divino! The electrician is the only one that's back!
Okay, that's enough. For now, anyway. That's mighty profound, you sick fuck, but it won't help you. How the hell could I even know if I was happy or not? I wish I did, but here we are.
Вроде не бездельники и могли бы жить, им бы понедельники взять и отменить, им бы понедельники взять и отменить. Вроде не бездельники и могли бы жить, как назло на острове нет календаря. Ребятня и взрослые пропадают зря, ребятня и взрослые пропадают зря. На проклятом острове нет календаря. Па-па-па-па. Такой смехаю ночи до зари. Плачут невезучие люди-дикари, и рыдают бедные, и клянут беду. В день какой неведомо, в никаком году.
Alive or dead, what's the difference? We're all just electrical stream. Just ones and zeros. Every power outlet knows that. 1506-0615?
What's that, a code or something?
Are you dumb? It is the date of the new concert. Everybody knows that. Even simple electricians know that.
Would a simple electrician know the door code?
The code? How did it go? One moment. Top button on the right. Or was it left? The bottom. Left one. I bet. Or was it both?
Well, shit. What was it again?
I've spoken.
Crispy critters.
понедельник их мама родила. Что они делают? Не любят дела. Крокодил не ловится, не растет кокос. Плачут Богу молятся, не жалея слез. Плачут Богу молятся, не жалея слез.
No,
failing data.
What was it? 0, 6, 15. How am I supposed to enter it?
The password appears not to be a password at all.
This one, not this one.
Charles, what did you just turn on?
A temporary malfunction, Major. I am now operating within normal parameters.
Chickens here.
Oh, you're a tough nut to crack. Oh, I can't even soften you up. Sectional says seek him.
I'm stuck.
And you can't.
Stuck in a dead body, please. I don't want this. I'm in a dead body. I can feel it.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
This is your time to shine, Charles. You're a smart-ass machine, right? Well, we got some smart-ass commands for you to figure out.
Passé.
What'd you call me?
We're done here.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Your move, Charles. I'm kinda out of my depth here.
Bâtiment tendu, arms free.
Anything else worth checking out?
Attitude?
Done already? Oh my, you're talented.
Enough for now.
Do you want to see the same scenes repeated all around us? Or would you rather...
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
This is your time to shine, Charles.
Unless you want to hear the heavy footfalls of the robot army marching against mankind, stand down.
We're done here.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
Yeah, Charles, do me a favor and give them...
Releve in the...
The sky is alight with sunsets raging crimson.
That's enough of that.
Now comes the dark. Sechenov thinks he can control all of Collective, but he can't. No one can control the power like this. Program them that way? Think again.
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
I don't really get this.
First arabesque.
Let's try a diff...
Classe in the fifth position, arms in the third position.
Sometimes you think you're gaining on your nemesis. And
okay, that's enough.
Soon enough, and then everything will be happiness, smiles, and rainbows. You have no idea how insidious your real enemy is. And not even Sechenov truly understands it. What you're all really going to end up with is emptiness, powerlessness, and a mushroom cloud. And the uncomfortable...
Debug mode initiated. Please enter a command.
This is your time to shine, Charlie.
Open your
Try
eyes
again. Give it.
Dog. Why can't you see the obvious? Collective will be the death of us all. Sechenov, this was supposed to be a real show.
Yeah, Charles, why is that headcase whining about how Collective is gonna kill us all? I can't stop thinking about it. Could Collective really be dangerous?
Of course not. Collective cannot be dangerous. That's all there is to it. Only its owner can be dangerous.
Petrov's close. Any suggestions?
In regard to your question, Victor has made a number of significant alterations to the theater. Arresting him will not be easy, even in light of his obvious psychological breakdown. Prepare carefully. And try to avoid the Vova's attacks. As for your own condition, I have one thing to say. There, there.
There, there? What the f- what?
There, there, Major. Everything is going to be all right.
Is that what your programming tells you to say when somebody's upset? You dumbass gizmo.
Your understanding of my software algorithms has vastly improved. That is laudable.
There, there. Why all this art and murder? What's that little weasel up to?
Saving data. Authorization